Hi friends, it's Mrs. Langerholm and happy Cinco de Mayo! What's Cinco de Mayo, you ask? Well, it just interprets as the Spanish saying of the 5th of May. And it also is something to remember Mexico's victory over France in the Battle of Puebla. And it's also a celebration where they remember this event and it's celebrated with colorful clothing and dance, food. I mean, America eats over 81 million pounds of avocados today. It's a lot of guacamole. And also mariachi music. So today I thought we would do a really fun craft that is gonna make some maracas. So we're gonna be using some of those leftover plastic Easter eggs. And I have some plastic spoons, some rice, and we're gonna hold it all together with some tape. Ready? So we're gonna take our egg, we're gonna open it up. We'll put a little bit of rice in. Just a little bit. This much in the bottom part. Put the top on. We need to get another. We need two. We need one for each hand. Okay. Let me get another egg. I mixed up my colors. I thought it was more festive. Throw this guy out. There we go. This much again, right in the bottom part. Put the top on. I'm gonna take 2 spoons. I think it works better if you put your egg pointy side down into the spoons like this. Add it together. Yeah! Then I use some tape to hold it together. So I'm gonna get some tape. Put the spoons together like this and hold them together while the egg is right here. And you're gonna put it together like this. Gonna wrap it around so it stays together so you can shake it, it doesn't come apart. Just wrap it around. Nice. And this kind of holds it secure here, but you still want tape to go around here so you don't lose your egg if you're going crazy. So we're gonna get some more tape. I'm just gonna put it right around the middle. Like this. There you go. Kids are having fun in the other room. They're celebrating Cinco de Mayo too. Okay. And I think this looks nice and secure. There you go. Now you can have a fun party. I'll get the other one done too. Just a second. Get this one ready. Gotta find another spoon. Right here. Put our tape. Put your spoons together. Hold it tight like this. And tape that stuck together. And I'm just gonna wrap it around. And then we're gonna wrap it around the egg. Oops, I gotta switch my egg around. There we go, pointy side down. Tape it up nice like this, the other side. There we go. Have our 2 maracas now. Okay. We're ready to go. So happy Cinco de Mayo, guys. I hope you have fun with this. If you do any of these things, please post pictures. I'd really love to see. Okay, have fun today. Bye.